One health savings is to not talk.
That was my goal too, and I've talked the most.
If you would have asked me, I would have told you.
I've been on this case for weeks. So ask them. Ask them.
The name?
Yeah.
I've been on this
trail. Like, what is the name? No one would give it to me.
Yeah, that's true.
Nobody was. He's that always out, wanted
I feel like I won the lotto.
He's like, thinking I knew the name. I didn't know the name.
Someone knows the name. I just want to give me the name.
Yeah, but we didn't think it was like a big thing. We thought it was just you four.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. You two, Kyle and Austin. So we're like, what's that name? But we didn't know about
that. So what's that name? What was that name? I called you guys the slop stars.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't leave me out there.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I wasn't even sleeping. Can I sit here? What you guys thought too?
No, we thought it was like the four of us, the four of y'all. So we're like,
they're talking about the oddballs laughing at.
Oh.
The attempt that that was.
Yeah.
The oddballs.
Who came up with the name?
I would love to know. Swear over Jesus Christ, it wasn't me.
I legitimately don't know.
I think it was Tara. Tara came up.
Either Tara or Kyle.
It was Tara.
I just don't. I was just told about it.
No one knows.
It was Tara.
No
one. It also sounds like a motherly name. Like,
I remember her being like, "I know the oddballs." Like, he said it so fucking weird. That's just how I remember it.
She denies it too. Well, we'll never know.
Oh shit.
Like, we're just coming up with a name. Is the
we already know. It doesn't matter who created it. It actually doesn't.
There's a difference between someone who named it and someone who came up with the alliance itself.
I just want the namer.
Yeah. Now that's your new case now.
Yeah, I know.
It's the namer.
I just want to know the name. Now that you got that, you got to move the goalpost. And now we got to find out the namer.
I swear, I would never come up with that name.
I think
that's what I said. I was like,
oh my gosh, I was laughing behind you so hard.
Oh no, when you said that, I would never come up with a stupid fucking name like that.
I never heard. I was like, oh my god,
stupidest.
Beth was like, I was laughing.
Oh man.
Stupid fucking name of my fucking life. I would never.
I,
so dumb. I was like,
that's
the stupidest
thing
ever in my fucking life.
Yeah, you're like, you come up with that at that point. I'm like, oh shit, I didn't come up with that.
Today,
I did. You know, it doesn't matter actually, because everybody signed off. Mm. Everybody was like, yeah.
Sign up. Yeah, it was like.
Everyone said, yeah.
All in the oddball.
I don't even think it was discussed again after my HOH. Like, it was done.
We didn't mean it.
That was stupid.
Man, that's what we were saying. It lasted for 45 minutes.
It literally lasted for 45 minutes.
Literally, you took you for an HOH.
Oh, I broke up the oddballs, eh?
Yeah, big move, bro.
The oddballs
was literally the people that were just wanting to get her out. Each person had like a different character. The oddballs was before LaToya left.
Was it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it had to have been.
I don't remember.
Yeah, it was before LaToya left.
Had to have been.
Had to be what?
It had to have been before LT left.
Well, because it was 6-3.
Oh, I guess it would have been.
Yeah, yeah. And then y'all never talk to me again, it? Fucking assholes.
Odd man out of the oddballs.
Like, for fuck's sakes.
Oddball out.
Deadass.
That's tough.
They don't believe there was no, like, they think we did something, like, shook balls or something. Like, I was like, there was nothing. Like, there was nothing.
There was nothing.
It was not long enough for
like,
us to create something.
No.
Well, that's good. That one TikTok.
No. Well, they were all like,
no. Absolutely not. You can't have a 7-person alliance. That's fucking ridiculous.
Half that, more than 3/4 of the house.
Yeah, literally.
Half the cast is in the alliance.
Yeah. Fuck. That's a big alliance.
Were you guys like, final 7? Final 7?
No. Absolutely not. No.
That's what I'm saying. It was never like that serious. Like, we were all like, okay. A 7? This is it.
No, it was like, yeah.
We got this.
It was very short-lived, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, kind of feeling. Probably like top 10 embarrassing moments of being here.
No, for sure. Absolutely.
Were the oddballs?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, it was the Warriors.
You guys were the oddballers, eh?
The Warriors? What the fuck is that?
The first Warriors.
The first four.
What? You haven't heard about
that? How do you not hear that?
I've seen it happen.
Yeah, listen.
The first four in line called the West Coast Warriors.
How did you not know about that?
And only one, like, two.
That's not worse. That's not worse.
That might be worse.
It's not worse than oddballs.
Only Julie's from the West Coast.
West Coast Warriors.
You guys didn't even try to pretend Julie at all. The fact that you're going to
call it West Coast Winners is the most dumb shit I've ever heard in my life.
West Coast Winners.
The Winners.
We didn't hear the names that were on the list for oddballs.
That lasted 25 minutes.
I think I would rather be an oddball than that.
Me too.
I'd rather be an oddball as well.
But a West Coast winner,
I'd be an oddball.
I mean, your alliance member went home first, so oddball. That makes no sense.
And we voted around.
I know. It
Me and Ty literally went to a room together and be like,
we need to vote her out. This needs to end.
You turn on your lines in the first day. It's insane.
I swear, it lasted until the second group came in. And we were like, okay, fuck this.
Oh, God, guys.
It did.
What a, like.
Me and Tina literally seen that shit go down. They put their hands in and went like
woo,
that.
Yep.
Wow, yuck.
And then Keith told right away.
Yuck. That's embarrassing.
Okay. Humiliating.
She heard they've been watching you. I'm like,
oh. First thing he thinks of, he's like,
I'm like, what? I've lived here for 40 minutes. I'm already getting fucked.
See, Greg. Beth smelled her pits like three times. We're like,